One of them is to have a service delivery unit at the office of the Prime Minister, where all spending agencies will be required to report against the targets that they have set and see how are you performing on a certain target that you have been given. We think this will increase the performance of agencies and in a way grow the economy, but also grow the speed at which we are delivering services to the people of Uganda.
This comes at the time when the National Planning Authority, the country's lead planning agency, is decrying the failure of several government departments and local governments to implement some critical planned activities hindering service delivery. Currently, the Planning Authority is pushing the second National Development Plan with the hope that the implementation challenges experienced in the first National Development Plan will not be experienced this time round.
With regard to the National Development Plan, we are at a stage where this morning we are appearing before Parliament for consultation. Tomorrow we are appearing before Cabinet for approval, and thereafter we will go on the order paper for Parliament for approval, and we hope to launch the plan in April. But the critical thing is that this plan has informed the budget of 15-16. So in effect, it would be a good thing that the plan is approved before the budget is approved.
And since the budget informs government expenditure commitment for a given financial year, it's believed that having this plan before the budget will raise its chances of being implemented by the respective agencies. Ingrid Nantege, NTV Business.